The horse stance series starts with the TVA tummy tuck, and then we progress it on several levels by changing the lever or changing what we do with the arms and the legs. The first horse stance that we teach is the horse stance vertical, where we're just going to lift one hand and the opposite leg about less than 1 centimeter off the ground. This exercise is a very, very good exercise to protect people's spine. And what I call it is an insurance exercise for people doing any type of exercise. It's the first exercise people should do and learn if they have back pain when they're bending over and brushing their teeth. So go ahead, go into the start position. The start position, same as the TVA tummy tuck. The hips are above the knee or even slightly forward, and the shoulders are over the wrist. We have a good spine position. So this is the TVA tummy tuck position, a little bit more arched there. That's the start position for the TVA tummy tuck. The big difference now is we want to get the, see how the shoulders are higher than the hips? What we want to do is get the shoulders the same height as the hips by bending the elbows, as you can see Kes here, towards the knees. This puts a lot of work on the triceps and it puts a lot of work in the shoulder stabilizers. So if you activate your lats, that's the start position with a little bit more arch. So just like the TVA tummy tuck, draw your abdominals in, and then slowly you're going to lift the opposite arm and leg off the ground while keeping the posture. Now it's a very, very difficult exercise to master, and we're going to hold for 10 seconds and change. Now, so we're maintaining that horizontal line. What to look for is the shift into the glutes, or do the glutes, the hips shift into the legs, which is a common fault. So we want to make sure the abs are pulled in. We're aiming to hold for 10 seconds, a little bit more arch in here, so I can get my hand in. There we go. In the transition, let your abs go out, pull them back in, and then move on. Make sure you have to continually cue pulling the lats in to stabilize. Now, if the stick stays there but doesn't roll off, pretty much the technique's good and beneficial. If the stick rolls off, then rest and or re-cue. About 10 reps each side, 10 seconds hold each side. 1 minute rest and repeat, 1 to 2 sets only. When you master that, you can go to the next level. Okay, horse stance vertical.